Good shot there. Well, tis the season for pumpkins, and we've seen a lot of interesting pumpkin carvings so far this year. Well, here is a new one. Divers in South Carolina in a lake there carved pumpkins underwater. You can see a jack-o'-lantern in the works that is in more than 30 feet of water. Sponsored by a dive shop, they added to the fun with another seasonal favorite, apple bobbing, just for kicks. And just like tradition, they were not allowed to use their hands. We're coming back in a moment.